George R.R. Martin was recently on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, where the host harassed him a little about his lack of focus on finishing The Winds of Winter. Martin just released his 700-page Fire and Blood with the acknowledgement that it's only the first half of his prequel story. He promised Colbert that he would release The Winds of Winter before working on the second half of Fire and Blood. Martin has hinted several times that The Winds of Winter will be the darkest of the books in the series.